you can see this is a many layers inside a battery. This is a carbon. The many layers in battery.